Hello everyone, this is Andrea Mengucci and I'll continue the Legacy series, today with Ad Nauseam Tendrils, a deck that I've never played. I mean, I played a couple of games in real life sometimes, but never played in a Magic Online or in this video, so I found that could be nice to record. I might do some mistakes, since again, I'm not familiar with the deck and the deck is quite difficult, but it will be interesting to see some scenarios. The deck list doesn't have that many difference. I want to play 15 lands. Many people play 14, but I like the 15. 4 lead, 4 Lotus Petal, mandatory. 4 ritual, 4 Cabal ritual, and all the cantrips. 14 cantrips, and I also like to play Sunset's Divine Top as well, since it's very useful against the discard spells. I also go for the 3 Duress Trickable Therapy. And then what? Then you have the new card from M15 Magic Origins, which is Dark Petition. Very useful when, like, you have the classic, like, ritual, and then you have one of the, like, this deck usually wins with, like, ritual, and then Infernal Tutor, Landslide Diamond. And if you have just one of these two, Dark Petition is useful to get, you know, the other copy. Then we have the classic Ad Nauseam, which is one of the best ways to win when we are high life. And then the Tendrils of Agony, which is the win condition. Passing Flames was also great. Another easy target for Infernal Tutor many times. Then sideboard, we have the second win condition in case our opponent has something like Surgical Extraction, or, you know, sometimes you just board in to not kill your opponent, just doing like 10 tokens, 12 tokens might be enough, while the terminals would not be enough. Then we have the full decay package, which are composed by 4 decays and the Tropical Island, which is great against counterbalance. You have to board that in. 2 Chains of Vapor to get rid of, you know, Leyline of Sanctity, or, like, you know, any card like Gaedic Teeg, Thalia, you know, something annoying that your opponent can play. And also it's a 2 off because you can fund the second one with the Infernal Tutor if you need to get rid of multiple copies of card that you want to get rid of. A ways to get rid of Thalia and Gaedic Teeg, this disfigure. Then we have Dread of Night, which is great against Thalia. Massacre, also good against the Aethersworn Canonist or stuff like that. And then we have 3 Dark Confidant. Many people used to play Carpet of Flowers or Xanthid Swarm. I don't like Xanthid Swarm because this deck has already like 3 Duress Trickable Therapy to get rid of a counter spell. And Carpet of Flowers is just, sometimes you just don't need more mana against like Miracle or stuff like that. You need the you know, action and the case for their counterbalance and stuff like that, and more discard spell for their Flust of Summer, Force of Will. And their confidence is just great because people will board out Swords to Plowshare and you just get them with the Dark Confident and then win. So yeah, this is the deck, and this time I will be firing a daily event. It's gonna start and we'll be ready for the daily.